want to know?
Actually...
What? So you're just burning through your savings?
Yeah, I need to start working and soon.
Well, that's easier said than done living way out here.
You better send your kids to preschool and get ready for one heck of a commute then.
Right?
Mommy, what's a preschool?
What?
And how come me and Nomi don't get to go to one?
Well, that's because...
Whatever it is, I want to go there!
No.
I wanna!
You can't!
Go away.
My, she's a little spitfire. I wonder if...
If what?
Nothing. Just talking to myself. Wow. Thank you so much.
Least I could do for all those potatoes.
We haven't had eggs in a while.
Glad to be of help. And there's more where that came from.
What?
Oh, my. What a cute little fridge you've got.
Cute.
Easy does it, too.
Please, this is way too much.
It was just gathering dust out of the shed. At least this way, it's going to good use.
But still...
If we come back home with this thing, we're going to catch hell from the old man.
Grandpa Niyasaki?
It's always hot of this and hot of that with him.
He's got a crush on her.
Don't be silly, he's 90.
Hey, all I know is that he told everyone to look out for you, Hana.
Idiot, that was a secret.
Figured out why you had me plant so much. We're all in this together.
Give it a rest. Huh? Walking around with that smile on your face. What's so funny? You're just gonna stand there and laugh like a lunatic?
Bye.
Kids could grow up away from the prying eyes in the city.
Get some crackers.
Now we're in a place where everyone
lives. Eating animal crackers?
Great.
Yeah.
I didn't think it would work in the beginning.